Former Illinois State Senator Martin Sandoval was laid to rest today. He died of COVID-19. Mourners gathered for Sandoval's funeral here at St. Philomena Church. The 56-year-old died last Saturday. Sandoval's political career ended in controversy. He resigned from the Senate in January, just days before pleading guilty to bribery charges. Sandoval had started cooperating with federal investigators in Springfield corruption cases.